basketball prospect Trey Maddox Jr. has brought his talents to Kelowna this summer in preparation of the 2023 NBA draft, where he hopes to get selected and start his professional career later this year.
We've been grinding, I'm not gonna lie, we've just been grinding, so working out every day, conditioning, watching film, doing a little things, ball handling, shooting, finishing, playmaking abilities. So really everything from every standpoint of basketball defense.
Local NBA agent Deion Adams tells Castanet Maddox Jr. is an excellent shooter, but is transitioning his game to the point guard position, where he hopes to grow into more of a complete player.
He could guard 1 through 4, which is what a lot of NBA teams want, a guy that if he switches off onto a bigger defender, he's not going to be able to get a mismatch there, he's going to be able to hold his own. He could also knock down the 3 at a high clip as well. He's a really great shooter, so that's the 2 main things. If he can come in there and play defense and knock down the 3, every NBA team needs a 3 and D player, so I think he's going to thrive in